reason why people should shop for their car, van, minibus, minivan, SUVs, in particular the Pajero, is really, really, really simple. You can get parts for any Mitsubishi brand. We order our parts 6 months in advance of the vehicle. So, I mean, please. There is no, I don't know of another dealership in Jamaica, and we're all together in this, in that we all communicate one another, that has spent the millions that we have, imported the kind of people that we have from a first world way of doing business, including myself, to bring motor sales and to bring our sales service and parts department to the kind of customer-oriented dealership that every dealer should strive to become like us. But since they're not like us, shop at Motor Sales.
I'll tell you a little bit about the company. It began in 1943. It was founded by my father and my uncle. And we began by selling Chrysler cars and Morris and Woolsey cars. I don't know, some of you, some of those Morrises are still on the road today as taxis. But we sold those, and then we, in the 1970s, we became the distributors for Mitsubishi. And I remember the very first Lancer that came out in 1973. And since then, 1979, there was a new model, and through the years, it's really become a car that has been really, we say everybody loves the Lancer, and the Jamaicans really have had a love affair with Lancers from the beginning. And if they didn't have one at the beginning, they're certainly gonna have a love affair with the Lancer now when they see the new 2008 model.
All right, welcome back to Smile Jamaica. It's morning time. With us now, Paul Issa, Deputy Chairman and Director of Marketing at the Issa Transport Group, and Brian Stevenson.
In the Mitsubishi Service Department at the moment, we re-equipped it totally. We re-equipped each technician so that each technician now has a tool pan worth between $4,000 to $5,000. So that shows that we want our technicians to use the highest quality tools on people's vehicles. We've implemented a new training program. We have a consultant out who specializes in working in the Caribbean, and he's lifting our levels and introducing things. We've implemented new computer systems so that we are at the top of our game. We've looked worldwide at the benchmarks that you need to have in place in any service department and any parts department, and we've introduced those, so we are working towards getting to world-class benchmarks.
I've been here for about 10 years. Now, during my tenure, I've noticed that our sales department, first and foremost, it has increased in the input in terms of what it is bringing in now. So basically, we have gotten more, and it has also impact on our service department, which we have more throughput of people coming into the garage. So basically, we have to now increase our service standards to the public. And what we are doing daily is that we are now measuring in terms of our CIS, in terms of customers, to give them more improved service. As we speak now, we basically put procedures in place, and we are adapting to our time situation so that we can measure our throughput, so that we can satisfy our customers better.
Sales and marketing have obviously impacted on the parts department, our parts sales. In simple terms, the more cars you sell, the more parts we supply. Hence, we have seen an impact. As a matter of fact, in recent times, we have seen a major jump in our fill rates. For example, our fill rates as it relates to parts supplied to the service department. Right now, we are in the 90s. We are right now at 96%. Our over-the-counter sales as well, we have seen significant movement in the fill rates as well. Right now we're at 85% fill rate, meaning 85% of the times when a customer requests a part at the counter, we're able to supply. And a lot of this is attributed to the increased marketing that is occurring right now.
Our marketing strategy, the ones that we've pursued, is quite diverse. We've been to career symposium, doctors' conferences where we've displayed our vehicles. We've also been the sponsors, started off the year with the Jamaica Carnival, where we toured with Byron Lee and Julian Lee and the whole Jamaica Carnival team. And we were displaying our vehicles, our brands, in every event from Negril to basically St. Thomas. Then we went on to Osmosis, where we were at Fort Charles in Port Royal. We were at Daydreams at Solaris in St. Thomas, where again, it was an all-white party and we had a white Tahira there, well decked out. And I mean, you could see the people walking in with awe in their eyes because they've never really seen an auto company, more so a brand new car dealership with the stance or the stature of motor sales at a party. But you see, I had a plan behind it. And the plan really was to brand the vehicle and brand the name Mitsubishi like it's never been branded before.
We also have, of course, our much celebrated GT model, which is 154 horsepower, 0-60 in 7.7. And I can say everything you see there pretty much is stock. So the only thing we've added so far is the sunroof, the fog lamps, the paddle shift is standard, 18-inch rim is standard, the body kit is standard, and you also get a stabilizer bar inside the car, so the car handles well. The car drives superbly, the paddle shift holds all the gears, and I can tell you, please go and get a Lancel, enjoy yourself, drive the car. Thank you.
Right now, our profit is through the roof. You know, the profit, we are 30% right now ahead of our budget. And where we would take in, you know, I don't necessarily want to get too deep into the numbers, but let's put it this way, we are an easy $10 million per month over what we had forecasted as money that would be brought in on a monthly basis.
I'm actually the new sales and marketing manager. I've been with the company now for 2 months. I actually worked briefly for a company, Kia Motors, here in Jamaica. And prior to that, I was at Hempstead Mitsubishi in Long Island, New York.
All right, welcome back to Smile Jamaica. It's morning time. I could say it's motoring time because we're going to be talking about cars and so on, SUVs and that sort of thing, and how they get out onto the market and how busy the people down at Motor Sales have been. Ian Lynn is the brand and sales and marketing manager down at Motor Sales and Service. Welcome to Smile Jamaica. It is morning time.
Thank you.
You've been doing pretty well.
Yes, Nelson.
The warranty means what? That if I mash up the car in 3 years, it does fix it for you?
The warranty basically covers you for engine, transmission, and a lot of other mechanics. So within the 3 years, anything goes wrong, the car, we'll fix the car for you.
Free?
Free, of course.
My job is the easy job. My job is making sure that we go in the right direction. And with the product that we're getting out of Mitsubishi now, the whole Issa Transport Group is going into an exciting time. We have a lot of good product. We have a lot of good people joining the team now. And with people like Ian driving Mitsubishi forward, I think you'll see that Mitsubishi is really going to start to take on our other competitors. So Richard and John, be prepared. Mitsubishi is on the way up.
We were the sponsors of the... The last one that we were at was the Port Royal Music Festival, where we provided ground transportation for Brian McKnight, Regina Bell, Maxi Priest, as well as One Third. We also brought One Third because, you know, Motor Sales have a contract with the group, the super group I like to call them, One Third, where we provide them with ground transportation, and we are there for them at the venues or the concerts that they're at, showing a co-sponsorship support to a group that I believe is just absolutely phenomenal. At Fashion Block, you know, where our competitor went with Pulse, Caribbean Fashion Week. We went with Style Week with Dwight Peters, and at Fashion Block. So if you went to Devon House, where some of the fashion shows were, you would see the Pajero spinning in the middle of the entire show under some heavy lights. So we've just done the things that I have not seen any other auto company in particular, and many other corporate companies, really done in that diverse way of approaching marketing. Motor sales and service is aligned with all the major banks in Jamaica, most, 90% of the credit unions, as well as other banking entities. Scotia Wheels and us got together and we started off what we have today. And today, the banks are offering 100% finance. They're offering up to 7, sometimes 10 years, some credit unions in which to repay loans. So, and they're offering, the whole offer is really something. The vision of Motor Sales, our vision, is service excellence that exceeds customers' expectations.
Mitsubishi Motors, driven to thrill.